Frankly, you know, the Commission is going to publish its recommendations regarding rule of law. We expect them, and we will look very carefully at what the Commission has to say. And at the end of the day, I think we can trust the Commission to properly assess the state of rule of law in all European countries.